Hi everybody, I just came on for a quick video to show you what I got on sale. And I went shopping yesterday and I went to Once Upon a Shop. And I had a $5 off coupon, but they told me I couldn't use it with their 30% off sale. So I went and I looked around and I got a few things at regular price that came up to $6. So I paid $1.30 for this, I want to say. And this here's some little sandals. They was $1.50. Then I got these cute little sneakers who also was $1.50. And I got this adorable little romper which was $2.50. So I could use my $5 coupon. And I got this little pacifier which was 50 cents, I want to say. Yeah, it was 50 cents. And that's all I got from Once Upon a Child, and I paid a dollar something, because it I had a $5 coupon, and everything had to be regular price. Then this actually matches this. I didn't even think of that. Then today I actually went to the Goodwill, and I spent $5.95 for this. Hopefully you can see it. It's kind of big. Get out the bag. Let me see. Can you see that? Okay. And we're going to open this and see what we got because I don't really know. I know I got a crib bumper. Yep, it was $5.95 for this. All right. And it got the elephant print on it because I told you I'm into the elephant prints. Let's turn this around as much as I can. So you got the giraffe. You got the lion. And it got the elephants. And I think that's very cute. So this is the bumper. Move that out the way. Then we got the diaper caddy. It's pretty cute. Then we got the crib skirt. We got the crib skirt. And we got the comforter, which is beautiful. It's so heavy, too. It's a nice quilted material on this side, all white. And on this side, we have the elephant and giraffe. And the lion and the plaid print for the comforter. And that's a great buy for $6. And I have to do another haul later. So I'm going to make this one short. And that's what we're going to, And I'm going to do another haul in a few minutes with clothes. Thanks for watching.